爬爬爬爬爬爬爬。爬爬爬爬爬爬爬爬。
Throughout this clip, the soundtrack was repeating the syllable pa, P-A. But when the video of a person pronouncing a different syllable was introduced, even though the soundtrack was still saying
pa,
your brain, taking advantage of lip reading techniques, overrode the auditory input and decided that the syllable you were hearing was not pa, but depending on your mother tongue, was either ta, ka, or ba. What sound did you make out of it? By the way, this is known as the McGurk effect.